A stolen delivery van has been returned to Amazon, but police say they are still looking for the people who took it. An Amazon delivery driver told police a man stole that van from him at gunpoint on Sunday in Southwest Atlanta. He says the man also took his phone. Police say they later found the van in East Point.